हेलो, दिस इज कंटिन्यूड पार्ट ऑफ द अरिथमेटिक प्रोग्रेशंस. रिसेंटली आई अपलोडेड टू वीडियोस. इन दिस वीडियो आई हैव टेकन सम मोर एग्जांपल्स रिगार्डिंग टू अरिथमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन. हियर इज वन प्रॉब्लम. विच टर्म ऑफ एन एपी 3, 8, 13, 18 एंड सो ऑन टू 78 मीन्स विच टर्म. इट मीन्स विच टर्म ऑफ एन एपी the it occurs 78. 78 is occurs in which term? That is the question. So what they are given? They are given first value, that is a. A is given, and common difference, we have taken common difference by subtracting the second term to the first one, we get the what it is, d value. D is equal to 5, and last term is given. 78 is the last term, and this is represented as an. So an is equal to 78. I already told you here we have to find 78 is at what place occurs in the AP, and we know that an is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. It is the nth term of an arithmetic progression. Here an is 78. According to that problem, an is 78, and a is, in the place of a we put as 3 plus n minus 1, in the place of n minus 1, as it is we don't know the value of n, exact value, that's why put it is n minus 1, and d is 5. By multiplying or simplification this, it will come 78 plus 5 is equal to 3 plus 5n, and subtracting this 83 minus 5, 83 minus 3 is equal to 5n. Therefore, n is equal to 80 divided by 5. So 5 1s are 5 16s are, that is n is equal to 16. So number of terms in this AP is 16. So 78 is occurs in 16th term. This is the solution for this question. And here is one more problem. Find the 31st term of an AP. Their 11th term is 38 and 16th term is 73. They are asking what it is. Find the 31st term. And we should write what they are given. Given data is 11th and 16th term. They are given 11th term and 16th term. 11th term is 38 and 16th term is 73. So we have to find 31st term, and we can write it as A31 is equal to A plus 30D. We know that in the previous video I already told you we should write A31 as A plus 30D. We want A and D value for finding this A31 or 31st term. And here what they are given? A11. A11 means 11th term. And A16th means A 16th term. We can write A11 as A plus 10D. This is equal to 38. And A16 as A plus 15D. We know that this A16 we can write as A plus 15D is equal to 73. This is equation number 1 and this is equation number 2. By subtracting these two equations, first and second equations, I will write a biggest term in this equations, that is A plus 15D is equal to 73 as first one. And second one is A plus 10D is equal to 38, because this is biggest. That's why I put it as A plus 15D is equal to 73 by A plus 10D is equal to 38. This AA get cancelled or 0, and 15D minus 10D, as it is 5D, is equal to 73 minus 38. This is 35. So 5 1s are 5 7s are, D is equal to 7. Put this D value in any one equation, we get the same answer. What it is? A is same by simplifying this in any one equation. So a plus, I will put it is in the equation number 1. This will become a plus 10 into 10d means 10 into 7, because d is the 7. This is equal to 38. 10 7 is 70. By shifting the left to right, it will become minus. A is equal to 38 minus 70. So A is equal to minus 32. Here we get A value and D value. So what they are asking, A 31st means that is 31st term. Then directly we can write, finally A 31st term is A 31 is equal to A plus 30D. In the place of A, we will put minus 32. In the place of D, we will put what it is, D. D is equal to 7. So minus 32 plus 30 in the place of 30 as it is, into D is 7. 30 into 7, 210. Minus 32 plus 210. By subtracting this, we get the what it is, A 31 is equal to 178. Subtract this 210 minus 32, we get 178. So finally, 31st term of this AP is 178. Like this, we have some more examples here. I am taking one example like this. An AP consists of 50 terms, of which third term is 12 and the last term is 106. Find the AP. Here they are given 50 terms. An AP consists of 50 terms. 50 terms means what it is? N value, number of terms. So N is given, that is 50. And third term is given. What it is? Third term is A3 is equal to 12. And last term, we will write last term as AN or A50. We can write also A50 is equal to 106. Because this is last term. Number of terms is here 50. That's why we can write directly A50 or AN. A50 is equal to 106. Because last term is 50. That's why A50 is equal to 106. And we have to find, what we have to find here? A plus D, A plus 2D, like that. Because find the AP means A plus D, A plus 2D, and dash dash, yeah, like this we have to find. So what they are given? A3 is given. A3 means that is 12. And last term A50 is equal to 106. We can write A3 as A plus 2D, this is equal to 12, and this is equation number 1. And also A50, we can write A50 as A plus 49D is equal to, they are given 106, this is equation number 2. By subtracting this 2, by biggest number to the smallest number, biggest number is A plus 49D is equal to 106. And smallest number is A plus 2D is equal to 12. A get cancel, 49 minus 2, it will become 47D. This is equal to 106 minus 12, 94. So 47 ones are 47 twos are. D is equal to 2. Put D value in any one equation. I already told in the previous problem. Put D value in any one equation, we get the same answer, that is A value. We will get the A value by putting the D value in any one equation. So I will put in equation number 1. This will become A plus 2 into 2 is equal to 12. By shifting this 4 to the right side, it will become minus 4. Therefore, A is equal to 12 minus 4, A is equal to 8. So, AP in the form of A plus D, A plus 2D. So, A here, 8. And A plus D means 8 plus 2. and a plus 2d, 8 plus 2 plus 2. So last, finally we get the AP as 8, 10, 12 and so on. Look here, one more problem or example here. Subburao started work in 1995 at an annual salary of rupees 5000 and received an increment of rupees 200 each year. In which year did his income reach 7000? So here increment means for every year additional or bonus they are given to the employee. Here Subburao get that increment of 200 for every year, after every year. Beginning in 1995 we will get 5000 and after 1996 I will show here. Every year you will get 200 additionally to the basic amount. Look, I am showing here. In 1995 you get the 5000 rupees. 1995, 1996, 1997, like that. This is year. In 1995, his basic income is 5000. In 1996, his income becomes 5200 because 200 is additional amount or increment. In 1997, he get another 200 rupees to the basic amount, that is 5200, totally 5400. And so on. So this is exactly in the form of what AP. Here A is equal to 5000 and D, common difference. By subtracting the second term to the first one, we get the common difference, that is D is equal to 200. 5200 minus 5200. So A is equal to, last term. Here last term means 7000. In which year his income becomes 7000? That's why AN is equal to 7000. And we know that formula is A plus N minus 1 into D is equal to AN. In the place of A, we will put 5000, and in the place of N minus 1 as it is, because we don't know the value of N. And in the place of AN, we put as 7000. By simplify this, 5000 plus 200 into n, 200 minus 200 ones are 200 is equal to 7000. Simplify this, 200 n is equal to 2200. 7000 minus 5000, 2000. 2000 plus 200, 2200. Here 00 get cancel and another 00 get cancel. 2 ones are 211. So n is equal to 11. So we found the value of n. N is equal to 11. They are asking in which year. The question is in which year is annual income becomes 7000. So for 11th year it will become 7000. This is the solution. They are asking in which year incomes reaches to the 7000. After 11 years you will get the 7000. This is solution. And here one more example. If AN is equal to 4N minus 1, then find the common difference in the AP. Also find the 45th term. Here they are given AN. AN is given, that is 4N minus 1. This is not in the form of AP. AN is given, that is 4N minus 1. This, write this equation number 1. Equation number 1, by putting the value of in the place of n, we get the a1. Put a is equal to 1, we get the a1. And put a is equal to 2, we get the a2. And put a is equal to 3, we get the a3. Like that, here is exactly in the form of, it will become ap. So put a is equal to 1, we get the a1 is equal to 4 ones are 4 minus 1, 3. And put A is equal to 2, we get the A2 is equal to 4 2 is 8, 8 minus 1, 7. A2 is equal to 7. And put A is equal to 3, we get the A3 is equal to 4 3 is 12, 12 minus 1. Just we are doing here, in the place of n, we get we get the value of a1, a2, a3, like that. So this a1 is equal to 3, a2 is equal to 7, and a3 is equal to 11. So ap is 3, 7, 11, and so on. Then we can find the d value. By subtracting the second term to the first one, we get the d value. D is equal to 7 minus 3 is equal to 4. And they are asking one more thing. What it is? 45th term. 45th term, we know that A45 is equal to A plus 44D. We can write A45 as A plus 44D. Then here A value is A1 or A value is 3. And common difference just we found. Common difference d is equal to 4. Therefore, A45 is equal to 3 plus 44 into d means 4. 4 for the 16 and 4 for the 16. 16 plus 1, 17. 176 plus 3. 179. 3 plus 176 is 179. This is the solution for this problem. Thank you.